In this session, I will show you how to retranscode content in bulk. To do that, go to Others. Go to Admin Tools. Click on Bulk Retranscode. Put the content and IDs, comma separated, and click on Submit. Now the multiple contents are getting retranscoded.